Wait, where's my table?
Greeted the pocket top rabbit on the stove.
Hello YouTube, welcome back to another episode of Bad Unboxing. Now today, we're gonna be unboxing this Spider-Man. It's an action figure. It's by SH Figure Arts and Bandai. It's the Friendly Neighborhood Spider-Man. So let's just get right into the unboxing. Okay, so here's the box. It's just your standard action figure box, I guess. Money shot? Okay, so it looks like we get some instructions and a... As you collectors know, when you get a figure, you would normally want to not take it out of the box, especially one of these ones, because these are the more expensive ones. Even though this thing is the size of my fucking palm and smaller than 6 inches. So yeah, this is the figure. Alright, so here's the figure, HD quality. He's pretty good. His sculpt is,
you can't see that.
He has a pretty good sculpt, pretty accurate to the movie. This is supposed to be Tobey Maguire. I really don't know, what the price goes by on these figures. I know that, this is the more expensive one. Just because it's the one that, people want more, because it's the first live-action Spider-Man. It has raised webbing. So I just lost all my webcam footage, so we're not... So it looks like we're just gonna have to do it with the... Oh, where the fuck did he go? Oh. So, I really don't know what the price goes by. I get that it's, sculpted really good. It has 3D webbing. Holy shit. 3D? There's also another company. They go by, Marvel Legends. But they're really fucking garbage. It's a lot more cheaper figures. But they also made one of these. The same type of fucking figure. This one? What am I, fucking retarded? This one? This one has more hands. So apparently that means more money. It makes no fucking sense if you ask me. Sure, you get 2 extra pieces of plastic and 5 clear plastics, but it's okay. As all toy reviewers go, that's his legs. Oh, wow. Holy shit. Look at him go. He can do the splits. Hell yeah. His head. How long have figures been around? I'm pretty sure we can get figures to look up higher than this, not gonna lie. It's fucking... Yay! Another toy that people will fucking just never open and put on their shelves. I see this figure going for about $200 on eBay. Is it really worth it? I understand the collector's market, but, you're a fucking loser. I don't know what to tell you. Go get a life. Stop paying money for a little-ass action figure when you can, one, spend on a Spider-Man costume, full scale, for cheaper. Don't get me wrong, it's cheaper to get one that's pretty good, that's in full size to you, and you can just pose yourself. anything this guy can do, you can do better. Trust me, it's basically all about that. So, I'm going to be putting this on my shelf to never look at it again. So yeah. See ya. Fucking losers pay $60 to have a little ass toy. That's fucking embarrassing.